It's a wonderful feeling. Feel the love in the room from the floor to the ceiling. It's that time of year. Christmas time is here. And with the blessing from above, God sent you his love. And everything was okay. Merry Christmas, happy holidays. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Happy holidays. It's a time to celebrate.
I mean, it's always great to be Santa's helper. It's just nice to be part of this community and help out the community, you know, to be able to, like, you know, interact and have fun with everybody here. And
a Christmas and New Year's will find you a home. Home for Christmas, no grief and pain, and I'll be happy.
Obviously super thankful to be a part of anything SIPA does, to have a sense of community, especially as like a mixed Filipino-American.
I mean, it really is an honor to be able to share the stage with these amazing artists and the amazing talent, and to see the community come together and really give back, especially to, you know, those in need.
I know I'll make it home to you somehow. Cause baby, it's Christmas. I'm trying so hard just to get to you. Girl, I miss you so much. Watching this old clock is what gets me through. Closer to you and the snowflake fall. A couple of babies and the crying call. I need to be home so we can be up.
It's always good to give back for the holidays, you know. Since I'm put in a position where I can give back, I love to just be with the community, especially my Filipino community. And I'm just happy to be here. I'm happy to make, you know, someone happy and put a smile on someone's face.
I can feel the rhythm of your heartbeat locked in time. Here with mine tonight. And I can smell the scent of a pine. Hear the laughing of our daughters as we open up the presents for the first time. It's Christmas. I'm trying so hard.